Choreographer-director Farah Khan says she and her family are heartbroken with sexual misconduct allegations against her brother, director Sajid Khan. Farah on Friday tweeted, "This is a heartbreaking time for my family. We have to work through some very different issues. If my brother has behaved in this manner, he has a lot atone for. I don't in any way endorse this behavior and stand in solidarity with any woman who has been hurt." Sajid has been named by multiple women, including two actresses, Sonali Chopra and Rachel White, and a one journalist for sexual misconduct. Farhan Akhtar, Sajid's cousin, has also expressed shock and disappointment over the allegations. Sajid himself addressed the accusations and stepped down as director of Housefull 4. In response, Sajid wrote on Twitter, "In the wake of the allegations against me and the pressure being put on my family, my producer, and the stars of the film Housefull 4, I must take the moral responsibility of stepping down from my directorial post till the time I can allay the allegations and prove the truth. I request my friends in the media to kindly not pass judgment till the truth is out." Honest Report.